Into our newsroom, several emergency crews, they rushed to a gas station in South Fargo as multiple vehicles became engulfed in flames. Just take a look at this video. This happened at the PetroServe along University Drive, just south of I-94 in Fargo. People who called it in were afraid that the flames could be spreading to a building. Now it appears that two vehicles were damaged. We're still waiting on information from the fire department.